busy, man. Our lawn guy hadn't showed up in 3 weeks, so we really didn't know what we were gonna do.
Alright guys, just finished up.
Yo,
how's it going?
Good.
Just finished up.
Thank you, man. Our long guy hadn't showed up in 3 weeks, so we didn't know what we were gonna do.
Yeah, man.
Kids love to play out here, so.
Yep, and
thank you.
You guys just moved from Miami and
been here a little bit.
Weeks. Actually, guys, we just became friends not too long ago, so this is actually real cool. Probably, what was that, 2 months ago?
Yeah, YouTube united us.
Yeah, it's crazy. 2 months ago, he said he's moving to the area. He fly fishes. He's an amazing artist. What else you got? Like, filmmaker. Like, it's amazing, and I just wanted to help him out with his yard. It wasn't too tall, but it's a nice little welcome to the neighborhood.
Well, the first time it got cut, it was pretty tall.
Yeah.
We had a long guy came and cut it, and then he's like, I'll be here every 2 weeks.
And he never showed up again. Yeah, so it's pretty cool. He has a YouTube channel. It's called Erik Estrada.
Yep, which is at Erik.Estrada.
Which is his name. So I think it'd be cool if we do a giveaway. He's a world famous painter. He has some really cool art. It'd be cool if we do a giveaway. Giveaway.
An original painting.
So we'll figure out the details. Like maybe like if you get 10,000 subscribers within the next month or so, we'll do the giveaway middle of January.
Sounds good. The next 30 days.
If you guys go to his channel, I leave it in the link down below.
If I could somehow get 10,000 subscribers.
Yeah, 10,000 subscribers.
I will give away an original painting.
One
of the subscribers.
And I'm telling you guys.
One of the subscribers that comes from Al's videos. But yeah, the original paintings are pretty expensive.
Oh,
so
yeah. Yeah, they're super cool.
And I never give them away. So this will be the first time I give away an original painting rather than prints and stuff, which I've done in the past. So
yeah, the next 30 days. So we'll do the giveaway on his channel. You guys don't want to miss out. It's going to be a super epic painting. I'll show you guys a few things that he's worked on. He's worked with Yeti,
Yingling, Sweetwater Brewery, Costa, Bajio Sunglasses, Smith Optics as well. So, work with a bunch of people.
Yeah, work with a bunch of people. He has some super cool fly fishing content, so check out his channel. Make sure you subscribe. And
not just fly fishing, biking.
Oh, yeah,
pretty
everything.
Much whatever
yeah, everything.
I'm up to, but I'm up to fly fishing a lot.
So. Oh, yeah, and that's the videos are top notch. He actually gifted me a nice little intro in the beginning of this video, so I hope you guys enjoyed that. So, you guys are going to see a lot more of us together because we got some creative minds, a lot of special stuff coming, so I hope you enjoyed the video.
And I am dropping a video that shows kind of us fishing around town.
Okay.
Tarpon stuff we've been doing.
Mm-hmm.
Hopefully it'll be dropping by the time this one's up.
All right, so check out his channel. Don't forget to subscribe. We'll see you on the next video. Peace.